The snow is continuing to push its way well out of our area. The sunshine helping to clean up a lot of those roadways, especially a lot of the major interstates and even some of the bridges and overpasses. Take a look at StormView Doppler radar. You can see the snow is pushing out. We want to give you an update on road conditions across the area. We can do that with our Kansas City Scout cameras. We've got two stops for you, one of them starting right on the heart of Kansas City, right along the Broadway Bridge. You can see certainly still some icy spots possible, but looking to be clearer in terms of driving there. Now, on the other side of town towards the west, but right along I-35, right along Southwest Boulevard, you can see there traffic moving at a pretty good pace and looks to be clear on the interstate as well. Now, the bridges and overpasses, the on and off ramps are certainly going to be a different story as we move through the afternoon and evening hours tonight. That's where I anticipate we will still see some slow going and even getting to those locations, getting out of your neighborhoods may be more problematic here as we move through this afternoon for many. So slow travels for the short term, especially again on those secondary roadways and some of those on and off ramps for this afternoon, though. Melting sunshine, cold temperatures, though, expected with readings only in the teens for today. We will continue to keep you advised on this winter storm that's continuing to work its way out of the area and the latest road conditions this afternoon. That is the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center.